The issue is not the test. It's how you handle the test. Because you maybe have been taught somewhere in your mind that once you come into the kingdom of God, there'll be no storm. You cannot put your faith in people. But God knows that you have to go through a little test to see if your faith is in God, not in the things that God gives you.
Come along and let's labor in the vineyard. Come, let us cultivate the fruits of our hearts.
What are you built on? What is your faith in?
He is my guide and my protector. That's why me love him more than words can express. Are you gonna pick me up, come out of the